Welcome, guys. We're going to be doing 30-year WrestleMania, WrestleMania 10, Bret Hart versus Yokozuna for the WWE Championship at New York. All right.
WrestleMania 10 stands to be one of the greatest challenges of my entire career.
I was robbed of the title 1 year from WrestleMania, but I'll say one thing. When it comes to the excellence of execution,
I got what it takes to get past your presumption.
I'm going to fight fire with fire. You are just another opponent, and I will wipe you up if you're looking at the champion.
How is Bret Hart going to keep himself in one piece against the colossal champion? We've seen Yokozuna queue up and spit out so many competitors. Does Bret stand a chance going into WrestleMania? The best of Yokozuna clashes with the best there is, the best there was, and the best there ever will be in WrestleMania 10.
Alright, last time I was excited because I've done the other match of WrestleMania 10. Now let's get this done. WrestleMania 10. Alright. Okay, Yokozuna damage to critical. Alright. Well, I'm Bret Hart, so I probably can't pick him up. Or I probably can. Okay.
Thank you.
Come on. Oh my god. Matches like, see, wrestling games I'm very quiet about. Like, I really don't talk that much. I don't know why. Like, I really don't talk that much. Oh shoot. Come on, Brett. Oh.
Yokozuna, unquestionably a monster. Yokozuna is on a mission tonight. Yes, bring that broken down piece of garbage over here. Finish him. Yokozuna's going up.
Nope. Yes! Whoa! All right. Will they make him a second time? All right, this shows you what you get. Bret Hart, WrestleMania attire number 10, and you get WrestleMania 10. I will see you guys next time. All right, next time we will be doing WrestleMania 11, Undertaker versus King Kong, but I think that's the first WrestleMania we got with the Undertaker. Is it? Yes, it is. Yep. Alright, see you guys next time.